That's a big one. Exercise, I think, could be a silver bullet for some people because not all exercises are right for certain people, and they're not at certain levels to be doing specific exercises. I see this all the time in the gym. Just people that you can tell they're literally just going through the range of motion or the motions without actually engaging in what they're supposed to be doing in the gym for whatever they're trying to get. About upgrading our software. Upgrading our software means, again, a complete 360-degree lifestyle change, sleeping more, eating healthier, eliminating some of the crap that we eat, taking care of ourselves, trying to de-stress as much as possible. All right? So consider upgrading your software rather than just patching your software through, right? Because eventually that's just not going to work and you're going to need to do something more extreme.